After closing during the pandemic, Turtle Bay Resort on Oahu's North Shore welcomed guests once again. And boy, visitors couldn't wait to check in, with the first parties checking in just before 8 o'clock this morning. 140 reservations are already on the books. During the closure, the resort underwent a complete transformation with brand new ocean bungalows, a new resort entrance, and a new restaurant. Guest rooms will be renovated next, and the project's expected to be completed by July of next year.